All right, here we go. Oh shit. Pop it back in today. Wow. That almost happened. The wall I can't jump over. Great, a medic setting up a medic tent. Shoot him in the ass, that's how you do it. Oh. Of course. Thank you, my guy. How? Well, it's dead anyways, or at least I thought it would be. So many people on top of it. Damn it. Ah, shit. Well, so much for that. Now I'm gonna try to port back in. Apparently no go on that. Just start whipping grenades at the walls. Well, at least he can't be inside of it. Not until the flames die out. I'm on load. I'm going to try to blow up those walls. Got someone. Snipers. That's what I need. I close. It's like everyone forgot they have grenades. And if we're not careful, we'll lose B too. Looks like they got him. Reloading at the most retarded times. Alright, I think he only had the one. Yeah. Lost B, just like I thought we would. I want to take a moment to sweep the beach for any more of those stupid things. Sounds like one of my guys just got hyped. Best time to run into it. Which means there's a huge force over here somewhere. Damn it. Shot right in the back. Shit, we're losing everything right now. Fuck my shooting. Yep. And what sucked is my gun was reloading too. Effing fantastic. Got B back. Promise lost PMA. I'm gonna say this, we have a guy manning the beach gun. How are we not on top of that base? Guy's still on the beach gun. How the fuck? He should be hammering them left and right. Oh, damn. Yep, mountain full of snipers and everything else. How is that corpse still there? Okay, someone keeps putting the spawn beacon further and further back. Oh no, that was a flare. Alright, time to change tactics. I've been trying to shoot people in the back while they're running to B. I'm gonna sidewind up to A. Oh, cool. That's the first time I've seen lightning. If I can get lucky. Nope, not lucky enough. Damn it. I'm not jumping in as a sniper. It'd be nice to be able to put down a spawn beacon, but I'd really rather not. There we go. Fuck. Right, we lost B. We're on the brink of losing A. I don't know how the hell it killed me. I wasn't even in the flames. Come on! Fucking melee didn't work? That's horseshit. That's straight up horseshit. Oh, both tanks got deployed. My fucking luck, right? Right into the stupid shit. Damn it. All right, going back to Rifleman. Oh, fucking shit. Damn it. We got a bunch of points on our team right now. If our guy who's in charge can, you know, drop anything in the most heavily populated spot right now, we'd probably take a good chunk of the forces out. Oh, looks like the tank got killed. And those are snipers. And another tank. Damn it. Well, at least I hit the bloody thing. There's an engineer right at the base of this hill. Nice driving, guy. Jesus Christ. I barely saw that dude. I saw a little bit of rustling, like, might be a person. Right behind them, shooting them all in the back. Like the tank's gonna fall back. We need our commander to drop bombs or something. And there's a specialty tank right there. Hopefully that thing will blow up. Spray it with enough. Lost A. God damn it. So many other guys are dying over here. As far as I'm concerned, they can have A, because it's crossing water to get over to here. Nice, we have armor. Of course, they all took the same tank, snipers. As far as I'm concerned, they can have A. Let them swim across the water and have to get here. Yeah, this is definitely a shit show. I don't think we are. Whoa. Oh. Almost walked into that. Son of a bitch. Snipers. Oh, you gotta be yanking me. Really? Fuck, we're all over that shit. This keeps turning to such a close-ass game, it's not funny. Oh. Well, that's a screw-up on me. They must have came over by boat. Yeah, he's not going to be able to save me. Sector lost. God damn it.
Fortify this sector.
Is all the armor over here gone? Those guys need to pull back now. Not sure where to head off to. Their numbers just jumped up to 115. It'd be nice if our squad commander would use the goddamn artillery strike. Hey, look at that shit. What the hell are these guys aiming at? I should have popped in as a sniper. Because there's one already clipping me. Yep. Tank's coming over. How the fuck are we losing B already? Someone obviously saw me. Huh. Either they got destroyed or nope, they just... Oh, crap! Yeah, saw that coming. Oh, Commander, now would be a great time to drop the bombs. A perfect bloody time to drop the bombs. Okay, I think there's somebody over here. A bullet just whizzed past my head. 61 people. Now would be a great time to just find the most densely populated spot and lay into them with all the mortars. I'm gonna go look for swimmers. There's gotta be at least one guy who's gonna try to swim over or something, or a boat. All out of bounds. Can't go over there. Here's my plan. I'm going to bugger off. Never mind, they're out in front of me. Fuck. I was planning to get the fuck around, head back, and then take them out as they came in, but apparently they did it to me. Huh. Check that out. We have 4 tanks. Someone's shooting at me because I'm getting a shot every so often on my backside. Come on, Commander. Now's the time to use the points. There we go. Bombardment, thank you. Yep, game is over. Wow, 15-29. Whew. My teammates did a hell of a lot better, but I just had more points because I was in the shit the entire time. This guy at the top, though, 39-17. 41-26. Yeah, I think this guy gets a better mention. 21-21, favorite game. All right. That's it for me. Boodaloo.